What are you hitting, dude? Like... That right there is just a bad hitbox. Dude, what happens to your forward momentum in that situation? That's what I want to know. Dude, this is obnoxious. Okay, like... Thank you. the obnoxious knife throwing for me. Just top tier. From across the room, build up that bleed damage. You gotta love that trash. Yeah, let's lock onto the one across the room. Ugh, dude, that. Get out of the sky, boy.
Bend your ear for a moment, please. My name is Arena. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. Would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father. Who remains in the castle, if you please.
Still here?
Now then, away with you. You've no reason to risk your neck dawdling here, eh?
Listen, from Arena. Thank you. I mean, you're dead, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain. To ensure the treasured sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands. If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty. Sword from those foreign creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her. Arena? How could this be? My daughter deserved better. I fought life with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered. I'll find them. The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena, it will be done.
Thank you. someone lurks. Well, I didn't necessarily want to come in here. Here we are. It's kind of fast. God. Okay, I see. Now I can't see because the camera's inside of a wall.
Are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. Young apprentice. First things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile, without the legs to walk.
I mean,
so,
look at these legs.
To become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? Just going all the way down.